Hi Libra, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do your weekly reading for March 4th through March 11th. Generally, my readings are love readings. We will see what comes up. Lately, they've been, we could go either way, love, work, whatever. Oh, look at that jumper. All tied up. Stuck in a rut. All tied up. Stuck. You have to make a decision. Perhaps you're stuck somewhere you want to be or you don't want to be. I think you want to be. I do. I mean, it looks like you don't need to be, but you, I mean, she's not crying. She doesn't look very upset, does she? She's stuck somewhere. She's tied up, but not really. She could definitely free herself, no doubt. She got a mouth on her. Oh, she's not using it. She seems pretty content tied up, don't she? It almost like she looks like a victim. You know, like she's playing the victim. Like, look at me. Look at me. I mean, I'm just looking at the card while I'm shuffling these, and that's what I'm getting. She looks like, you know, I'm pretty, and I'm sad, but poor me. Look at me, poor me. I mean, that's what I'm getting by looking at it. So I'm just, I mean, can you please come free me? Come free me, please. I mean, that's what I'm seeing. Something is not as it seems. We have the moon here. Okay. Whoops. Okay. So there's a cycle that's been going round and round and round. Cycle, cycle, cycles. Okay. So I feel like there's been some sort of illusion. Somebody has been, you know, in an illusionary state of mind. And the Tower is here to bring some reality in. Okay? Because it's not love. It's not what you thought it was. There's something that, see, that's what this is. Somebody thought it was one thing, but it was an illusion. And the Tower is here because it was false. It was lies anyway. But somebody's in denial. Not loving themselves enough. Empress reversed. Not having enough love for themselves to free themselves from this spot of being stuck. This spot of being not love, rejection. And it feels like it's an injustice. This is not true. I'm in denial here. And this is you. In denial. No, this is not true. It's not true. I'm going to stay and wait until you come and rescue me. The Tower is here to shake things up for you, to open your eyes to reality. Because you have been living some sort of illusion. Thinking it was one way when it wasn't. And that's what the moon is. Okay? And the Tower is here to bring out this lie about love to you. And to, so that in hopes that you will free yourself and be liberated by this truth that comes out. The thing is you're refusing to learn the lesson and take back control of your life. And some people are, though. Some people are. refusing, and some people aren't. I mean, some people are taking back control, putting themselves in the lead, freeing themselves from this illusion. Many of you are. Many of you are have realized this lie, come to the conclusion that it's time to free yourself from being tied up, and taking back control of your life. Some of you absolutely are doing that. Your intuition has told you, now it's over. Your intuition gave you the insight. They revealed the truth. It revealed the secret. And now you're taking action. I'm freeing myself from this dishonesty, this untruth, this lie. I'm freeing myself. But, there's always a but, ain't there? The World card is reversed. You haven't learned your lesson yet. The world is a lesson, okay? There's some lesson that hasn't completely been learned yet, and it's about truth, because this is the Justice card. It's connected to both of you. This is you. I mean, they really are. But this is reversed. You haven't learned your lesson in regards to honesty, perhaps. Maybe it's about being honest to yourself. You've gained a lot of wisdom through this process. You have gained a lot of wisdom through this process. But something is still a lie. There's still a lie here. This is a lie. This is a lie. There's a lie because a tower breaks up lies, false foundations. And this justice reverse is a lie. There's still some kind of lie that is not letting you learn your lesson like you need to be. And it has to do with it not being love, but you thinking it is. Yeah, see, there's no, it's not. It's not. You're never going to get what you want with this. And I don't know who it is that you're thinking about, but it's not, the other person's like not interested. And they've moved on. They're out, gone, away from the picture. They're not coming towards you. They're not. And it's time for you to focus on your future, not the past. Perhaps you need to increase your appreciation for what the wisdom that you've gained, the lessons, and just focus on the future. Because it's time for you to see the light and come out of this darkness. It is. It's time for you to come out of this darkness. But I think you lack the willpower and discipline to do that. You just don't want to let go of this union. But it's over. It's gone. It's done. There's no union here. There's no love coming in. There's no partnership with whoever this is that you're thinking of. There's no reconciliation. Yeah. See, the thing is you have a new opportunity. You do. You have a choice, Libra. You do. Do you still stay committed to the past, to the illusion of the past? Do you stay committed to the illusion of the past love that broke your heart? Do you stay committed to that hurt, that rejection? Do you stay committed to it? Do you stay committed to that? Or do you accept a new offer of love? Or do you become independent? Or do you stay independent? Do you let go of this commitment that is no longer around, gone? Do you accept a new offer of love, or do you stay independent? What's it gonna be? You do have to make a decision this week. You absolutely do. I'm going to read this one to you. I don't even know if I zoom that in. I have a problem with that. all tied up. Lack of motion or sense of personal freedom. This card shows a woman tied up with vines around her wrists, body, and arms. Receiving this card represents a situation in your life where there seems to be, where you seem to be severely stuck. A major drama may be going on around you, stopping you from moving forward. That drama is within your head, all right, in your heart. Or it may be that some technicalities are blocking your way. Perhaps you're waiting for a contact, yeah, or a contract to be signed, or an agreement to be made. Whatever is holding things up, the restrictions may be feeling quite oppressive at this time. Look at your life and see how you can be your own jailer. Are you tying yourself up in some emotional angst or in a negative habit that you refuse to deal with? Oh my God. If so, it's time to cut the vines and make some serious changes now. You needn't live in your self-imposed jail any longer. It's time. It's time for you to make a choice. Cut the vines. Do you stay stuck or do you free yourself? Many of you are freeing yourselves. I know that you are. Many of you are not. And that's why this lesson is in reverse. You will continue to suffer until you cut the vine. There is no reconciliation with whatever this is you are hoping to reconcile with. It's not happening. Talk to you later.